Is it recording?
Oh yeah, it's recording.
Hey.
Hi! Hi! So I wanted to check how this works. We're about to leave, just picked up Ronald. And...
I can't even hear you.
Oh, sorry.
What data is it using?
T-Mobile.
Oh, really?
Anyway.
we're about to leave. Whose data plan are we on?
I just want to say bye, thank you. Sorry I didn't get to see everybody. But we're gonna go all the way to New York. We're gonna stop at Yellowstone and hopefully be there by 7 tomorrow morning.
And we'll more like 8 since you're running so late.
But yeah, just click the link every time you see it on Facebook and you can see what we're doing live. Bye!
Cool! Look, we're leaving Seattle now and there's Mount Rainier in the distance. It's such a beautiful day. Wow, I sound so basic.
We made it to Yellowstone and we're having breakfast now at the Running Bear. Running Bear Pancake House. And it has 4.5 stars on Yelp. So the food should be good.
You can't fuck up breakfast.
And they have a local mall here. But it's called Morning Glory. Hi, we are here at Old Faithful. Ronald, it's supposed to erupt in a few minutes, so I will kill time until then.
We're just gonna wait for it to blow.
Just to fill you in, we did make it safely. I drove for 8 hours. Ronald and Nicole drove for a combined of 4 hours.
Five. I drove 3 hours.
And they were swerving all over the road, hitting the rumble strips and waking me up when I tried to nap. But so far, it is very beautiful here. And there's a lot of people.
What time is it?
11:46.
You said 15?
Wait, you said you own 46 or 56?
46.
Oh my god, this is so early.
50 plus or minus 10.
I hope he's early.
Why is Old Faithful and he?
I don't know. Daddy, I think I know. I feel like that's what you call it, a man.
Oh, it's starting! I just saw a little something. Oh. Yeah, that's it!
Might be coming.
Shut up.
I just hate the false alarm.
I have a really small bladder.
She pees too much. And Old Faithful is just gonna make her wanna go even more.
Which is good.
God, my ass is.
Are you just live streaming?
It's coming.
Oh, wow.
Gotta get the right Sony. Prismatic Springs.
Really?
Grand Prismatic Springs. So we're done today with Yellowstone, and we're going to our hotel. But we're staying in a little tent.
What's it called?
It's called Yellowstone Under Canvas. Are you guys excited to glamp?
I am.
It looked a lot better online, so I'm a little nervous. This is what it looks like. Tent.
It's not that little.
There's four beds for the three of us. And it's supposed to be 47 or 43? 47 degrees tonight, so hopefully we won't freeze.
How much did it cost?
This was about $200.